take there because, well, this is a, I mean, Glenn McIntosh knew exactly what it was. It was what happened elsewhere, really, that kicked it off.
That was a bad, bad swing by Michael Russell there on Paul Cody, really high. The game had stopped and he swung up about Paul Cody's chest, and that's why the Irish are reacting the way they did. No need for that from Michael.